I went to my friend's birthday party last night, one of my IRLs. It was really fun. We were going to go to a nice Italian restaurant, but they were closed, which sucks. They didn't have anything about it posted online. It was just like a little sign on the front door that was like, yeah, maintenance, we're closed for dine-in. So, you'll never guess what nice, useful restaurant was directly across the street. That's right, baby, Hooters. So we went to Hooters for my friend's 18th birthday. How nice. Honestly, incredibly underwhelming experience. Nanstream? Yes, Lion. Hi, I'm telling my Hooters story. Yeah, I went to Hooters last night to have dinner. Honestly, pretty underwhelming. It's about what I expected. I mean that in like a mean way, I'm just like a little overhyped. The food was just okay. I got like this cheesy pretzel thing that was really expensive. The waitress was very nice. I want a Hooters uniform. Yeah, they were the uniforms are really cute. If I have anything to say about it, I have that to say. That's one of those things where it's like, damn, I don't go full girl mode often, but I'd go girl mode for that. Evidently, the Hooters I went to was one of the only two, like, close to me, like, in the city. I think the next nearest one is, like, 3 hours away, which is kind of funny. Oh, also, they had a bunch of, like, TVs set around, because obviously it's, like, a sports bar place. And one of them had a game called Pickleball, which I'd never heard of until then. So I spent pretty much the entire dinner just watching Pickleball. It's like, it's kind of like big table tennis. Because they use like a little tiny ball and then they have paddles that they use instead of like rackets. And it was really fun to watch. And evidently my dad has paddles and a ball for it. Because like he paid, I don't know if there's a Hooters near me. Maybe. Not a lot to do in the Midwest, so... Dude, Hooters. Evidently my dad used to play pickleball, so I might just, you know, yoink that. Fuck it, pickleball, that's the night. Would I go to Hooters again? Probably not. I think it's okay that I went once. You know, just to say, yep, went to Hooters. But like... I don't know. If the food was good, maybe I'd go again. But, or if I was really into sports, there's the moral at the end of the story. It was a restaurant. Evidently, the desserts were very good. I didn't get dessert, but birthday friend did, and they said it was like pretty good. It was like a little tiny chocolate cake in like a square container. It was really cute. I don't think I have a photo. So, you know, maybe I'll go back to Hooters to get dessert and that's it. I'm gonna pretend that was Dark Suns. Not gonna lie, I kinda miss old Dark Suns. Just have to make my own Hooters, budget Hooters. I would go to Lion Hooters. Just for you. If you make good wings, I'll go. How about that? I love smoked wings. Yeah, now I'm thinking about wings. I haven't really eaten anything today. Hell yeah, hell yeah. I just woke up, I drank a Red Bull, and here I am. I hate wings, rip, damn. Dessert's good though. Wings are one of those things where if you do them wrong, they're like disgusting, but if you do them right, they're amazing. There's like no in between. Wings can't just be mid. In downtown Columbia, just talk to myself a bit, don't mind me. Right near Main Street. If you ever come to Columbia, go to Transmission Arcade. Like, they make amazing food. Their wings are good, their... I don't know. Fries are good. God, I love their cheesy fries. And they have Killer Queen. Everyone should play Killer Queen.